morning to one and all. My name is Vikil. I am studying 6th class in Narayana Group of Schools from Chelukuru Petra branch. Yesterday, I went to my friend's house and we are both planning to go to our school. We are going, when we are coming the steps down, it is forward direction. We are in the forward direction. Forward direction. In we are the forward direction, we are consumed that it is a positive direction. My friend remember that I have forgot the mathematics textbook, so he is climb up in a negative direction. It is the backward direction. I take the forward direction of the positive numbers and take the backward numbers are the negative numbers. Can you guess what I am teaching about the lesson? Any can? Absolutely correct. Integers. This is an example of my friend's issue. And integers. All the positive numbers. Negative numbers. Together with zero, is called integers. Let's we take an example of an C level. At the top of the C level, we consumed as it is a positive. At the depth of the C level, we are consumed at it is a negative. The middle part of the C level is zero. Let's we take another example. Now I am going to my subtopic. Product of two negative integers. Integers can be denoted as letter I or Z. I is equals to negative, zero, and positive. What do you mean by Z? The meaning of Z is Jalan. The meaning of Jalan is numbers. In Germany language, the product of two numbers, minus into minus, is equals to plus. Let's we take an example. Minus 2 into minus 2. First, we see the symbols and numbers. Minus into minus is equals to positive. 2 into 2 is equals to 4. Let's we take another example. Minus 3 into minus 3. First we look at the symbols and numbers. Minus minus plus. 3 threes are 9. Thank you so much and have a nice day.